Hey guys! Here. What do you think of the snow? Woo! It's blowing!
Oh!
Look at that bird up there! Tara! Hey baby! Hi baby! Fiona!
Sorry.
That's okay.
You want to fall out that way, Tara.
You gonna push her?
Okay, yes.
Oh, my nose is cool in here.
Oh, yeah.
Push it over, Fiona, to the hill.
Okay. Push yourself off. Come on.
Hi.
Come on, let's go. Sled. Okay, Fiona! Go! Woo!
Here you go! Turn around, look at me. I'm still recording. Fiona! Wave! Good job, baby. Go.
That was a good one. All right.
Recording.
Are you recording?
It's recording. Come on. Hurry!
Just us in the snow.
was the custom of all the fathers and mothers in China.
We're still on 80 about 10 miles down the road.
But the second sons were given hardly any name at all. In a small mountain village, there lived a mother who had two little sons. Her second son she called Chong, which meant